Hey guys. Hope everybody's doing all right. Found some more non-copyright music that does not have ads, so we'll be listening to that. A little bit more upbeat sounding. Sorry, I'm trying to adjust my headphones. They're sitting funky this morning. Evening. Almost morning, technically, I guess. Excuse me. Alright. Hope everybody's doing okay. That's gonna drive me nuts. Hi, kitty kitty. Say hi. Alright. You're on my phone. Have it hooked up to the computer to charge. There we go. Alrighty. There we go. Hope everybody's doing okay. Need to drop that down a little, don't I? Oh, screw it. Alright. Good day! Silly girl. Alright, student house to clean up from Nick Flow. Good morning, I hope you can help me. I'm retired and not of the best of health. I currently own an apartment that I have been renting to students for many years. This year, unfortunately, I rented to a bad bunch of students, which turned out to not be the best decision. They didn't pay on time, so I went to check things out. When I opened the door, I almost had a heart attack. The whole house was a pigsty. There was trash, liquor bottles, and mud everywhere. And they were laying on the kitchen floor drinking. When I spoke to them, they rudely told me to go away. I finally got them evicted, but the mess still remains. Some of the furniture and radiators are missing. Can you please clean up my house and make it suitable for new tenants so I can put this mess behind me? Yours sincerely, Nick Flo. Hi, Mimi. That's the microphone, honey. You shouldn't be poking that. Alright. Let's do this thing here. Woo. Alright. Alright. Next room. Poor AJ. She's got an upset tummy today. Like all day today. She's been having bad belly. So, since I was having trouble getting her to go down, Malachi was kind enough to take over for me. I like this music I found. I completely forgot how good the music was from Monster Cat. And then white. Just stick it over here out of the way. Why they had the room painted black in the first place is beyond me. Although, if they were teenagers, that explains a lot. Alright. Done. Next room. Pick up the damn things. There we go. This room, all in all, is not that bad. Lots of radiator assemblage in this game, I've noticed. Alright, done in here. You good? Ah, there it was. Alright. How come they didn't even have a sink in this bathroom? That's weird. It's just saying there's not enough room because I speed clicked on accident. Bad time to have the munchies! Don't like eating on stream. I think the batteries of my mouse are dying. Because every once in a while, the mouse will catch Well, it looks like it's staying white then. Okay. That room is done, right? Yeah, that room's done. Okay. Thank you. We'll take care of the rest of everything here in a little while. All the dirt. I got spoiled with having the keyboard in my lap. Got massively spoiled with that. That looks like blood. What the crap? Did I clean the window in here? I did not. I forgot to clean the windows. You know, I completely forgot about Monster Cat for the non-copyright music. Mount devices. Oh, we need a washer. Mm-hmm. right. It's always over there. That one's the one I always get confused on. Oh, an actual radiator. I was thinking that it was a towel rack radiator again. There we go. And of course, a mirror. There. Now the bathroom looks complete. I don't know why you wouldn't put Oh my goodness, that makes it so much easier. I pushed the pick up trash button and I pick up all the trash in that one area. Ah, the damn chair, really? Okay, there we go. Sorry, I had an itch and then trying to put my glasses back on underneath these headphones doesn't exactly work because they're pretty tight. We don't have another mouse pad for this, do we? I'm not sure if it's the desk or not. I don't think it's the desk, but Missy, my cat, is enthralled by watching me clean the house in house slippers. That's hilarious. Did I clean the window in here? I did. I actually remembered. All right. All right, there's all the trash. No more cockroaches. Or, well, technically it is glass for me. Because I ain't all about them bugs. She went down pretty easy for you, huh? You sang with her? Aww. Actually, well, I guess that we're doing that one. Keep forgetting I don't have the cell tool. I was gonna put the large radiator since it's a big room. It's actually one of the first ones, so I don't have the cell tool in this particular. That's not the button I wanted to hit. Okay. Jeez, people. I know that you are young adults or teenagers, but sheesh. I wonder if that'll give me enough room for the radiator. Yes, it did. Didn't have to move it very far forward. I didn't want to mess up the layout of the room. Clean the windows. We are done. I know I don't have to leave the house to turn in the order, but it makes me feel better. But yeah, that was one of the, one of the first ones that you could do, because it only paid out, even with all the payment upgrades, $6,000. Ah, no! This chair is too rolly. It's too new. Okay. Now we have the bunkers to do. There we go. Inhabitable bunker from Marco Brezauer. Last week, my dear sweet wife decided that her mom will live with us. So I determined that a perfect place for our lovely mother will be a cold metal construction deep under the ground. To keep things short, I want to place her in the bunker. It's all for the sake of safety, of course. For mom to move in, minimal facilities are needed there. A bed, bathroom, and kitchen. And when I write minimal, I really mean minimal. Don't overdo it with comfort because, as I think, mom won't honor us with her presence for long. It would be nice if you added some apocalypse survival items in there because it would make it easier to convince my wife that it's all for safety reasons. Signed, son-in-law who is waiting for his lovely mom to move in. I read that as lovely woman at first. In sarcastic quotation marks right there. That's weird. Ah, there it is. All right. Well. Goodness. This one's gonna... I'm gonna be at this one for a little while, apparently. Alright. Those shelves need to be moved over to the other wall. They're in the way of the door. Not trying to clean the that. Try not to lose any hope that the dawn might bring. Losing faith is everything I do. They are. How are you doing tonight, East? Aw, thank you for the host! Yeah, it's Streamlabs and OBS partnered up. So, they installed themes and such. So, I'm using those. It's gonna be a little while. Hmm. Oh boy. Okay. We shall, okay, guess not. I didn't check this room. Ah. Okay, we're gonna start in the bathroom because it's gonna take me like an hour just to organize the shelves because of all of the stuff. Back is bothering me today. Sorry, guys. Thing. Okay, so we need shower. Toilet and a sink. I'm surprised you're still up. Not gonna lie. It is kinda late, after all. Well, that's good. I'm glad that you found a D&D group. I'm sorry life happened and kept us from playing. We'll get there eventually. Eventually. I'm going to be nice enough to buy that. Who are you playing D&D with? Oh, there you go. These lights are actually pretty nice. Ugh. There. Now it won't be in the way of the door opening. Okay. I don't think these fit. They don't. Those don't fit either. Lord knows I got enough shelves for all of this stuff, so. And organized by color and such. A lot of pickles. What crap? Is it because of the first aid kit or what? Nope, this shelf is glitched. Crap. That's gonna bug the crap out of me. Just that one spot in the shelf is glitched. Seriously though, this is a lot of pickles. Who would need that many pickles to survive? Of course, there's even more. I think these are peanuts. Supposed to be peanuts. It's just your frame of mind. Strike the match. Ignite your life. Spread your wings in the night. Anticipate lonely roads. So what character are you playing in your D&D group? The Drow Warlock? Nice. Have you gotten to backstab anybody yet? I know the drow are usually considered, evil, so. Figuratively speaking. I was more meaning, since drow are evil, have you betrayed anybody in your group yet?
Look back upon the night. It's
There's ramen. I just haven't found it yet. Chaotic neutral, okay. No idea what this organic. Stuff is supposed to be. What, kitty cat? Meatballs. And have a bunker without some meatballs, apparently. A lot less stuff in it than I thought it did at first. Unfortunately, you can't stack cans of tuna like you would, you know, in real life. In real life, you know, you'd stack all four of those cans on top of each other. Hello. How are you doing tonight? Doing pretty good. Right, first aid kit, come here. You are my step stool. Welcome to stream. Hope everybody's night's going well. Or morning, depending upon where you are. Don't know what time of day it is. They like you. It's 6 a.m. Well, I hope your morning is going well. It happens. I usually only have my mic working whenever I'm streaming, so. All the water bottles? Yeah, that was all the water bottles. Okay. Oh, thank you for the follow! I'm BX? I think I'll just call you X for short. Thank you for the follow, you're awesome. Bards. Okay. Well, now that I know, I will say it right. My mouse is dying. Damn it. Why is he called X? Oh, ouch. Okay, now that we've got that mess cleaned up and organized and have room for more stuff. Okay, I need a generator. Turbine power generator. All right. Oh, you're a tiny little thing. Those shelves, though. not recently, no. But it's no biggie. There we go. There we go. That's out of the way. Cabinet with sink. Let me do it full white here. A cabinet with double doors. Make sure that that's on. Cabinet with hanging shelves. Bunk bed. Let's see. Induction cooktop. It's a cute little thing. I can't spell. Is that it? I think it looks okay. We got room for other stuff. Plenty of shelf space. Come here. Alright. Oh. I'm not used to there being noise in the game. I had seen, I guess they were downstairs. Okay. Alright, that bunker's done. So how is everybody today? Ah, Bars, thank you for the bits. Thank you so much. Make me very, very happy. Thank you. Ah, Wrath, Bitrain. Holy crap. Thank you so much. Y'all are awesome. No biggie. I was not expecting any donations or anything. Y'all are amazing. Thank you so much. Okay, topic bunker from Steve Mariner. Oh, thank you for the follow. Again. Oh, it is spelled differently, isn't it? Thank you very much for the follow. Y'all are awesome. Thank you so much. I am very happy, thank you. That made my night. Okay, from Steve Mariner. Hello, we bought a house with a hidden post-war bunker. The previous owner didn't appreciate what he had and made it a storage room. We care about safety, and the weather in this part of the country gives us some concern. We have renovated the house, but as for the bunker, we want to have it done by a professional. Can we count on you equipping it appropriately? If a tornado or something even worse would hit, we want to have a safe place where we could stay for several weeks until it was safe again. Oh no, your verified badge went away. It won't stay gone for very long. Aww. Well, thank you very much for putting a smile on my face, guys. It makes... Aw. That made my night. And I'm not joking when I say I am blushing. I don't know if you can tell because my cheeks are always red, but I am blushing. Because, yeah, I'm happy. Alright, where's the entrance to this thing? Bunker? Ah, there you are. Oh dear. Oh, this place needs some TLC big time. There we go. Okay, got the dirt already. Need to remove these. Ceramic gray square. Oh, thank you guys. Hearts. I'm horrible at typing hearts. I give you hearts. Nah, thank you. That was gray square. This one. Ugh. My least favorite job in this game. No problem. I'm usually streaming from about 11:30 until probably about 1 or 2. It's just easiest. I've got a infant, and that's after she goes down for bed for her long sleep. So, just so that way you know when I'm streaming, I still haven't updated my page from like 2 weeks ago when I was trying to stream first thing in the morning. So, go ahead and unscrew that since it's there already. But if I do end up having to jump off, y'all know why. Oh. But thank you so much again for the bits. Y'all are awesome. Yeah, growing on here can be difficult, but I'm more doing this because I enjoy doing it. It gives me something to do to wind down at the end of the night. It's a plus that I get to talk to people and maybe eventually do something more with it. I just like talking. But I hope you have a good one. If it's late where you are, get some sleep. If it's early where you are, try to have a good day. It is Saturday, so it should be a decent day. True, if you're in Australia, it is Sunday. But that means that your weekend's almost over. Bah, no. It's a little after 12:30 here, or 12:35 here. There it is. So, I am in Central Standard Time, America. Aw, I'm gonna have to buy another stack just for four. Oh well. Is that it? Did I miss a spot? No. Did I lay the wrong ones? Ceramic tiles, gray squares. They're labeled differently. Oh, crap. Or they're labeled the same. Yay. Those were the ones they wanted. Okay. Aw. Wrath, why the blushing kitty cat? It's a cute kitty kitty. I need to see about getting super serious about my emotes. I've got one up there, but an artist, I am not. So, I don't even, not even sure what I actually want my brand to be. Aww. Yeah. Chat genuinely makes me happy no matter what they do, unless they're being jerks. Obviously. But just being able to talk to you guys makes me happy. I mean, it does, but it doesn't. It's because they get desensitized to it more than anything, I think. I think they genuinely appreciate it. Yeah, I do know what you mean. I understand completely. Where's the door? There it is. Close. There we go. I mean, you know what I meant. Joking around, so long as I know you're joking around, being kind of smartass is fine. But how many people have we had to ban? I want to say I've banned at least 20 people for being grade A assholes. That taught me to not do an IRL stream. Let's just put it that way. You know, I like these tiles better. The other ones look kind of dirty. I do eventually want to do, IRL streams strictly for, like, cooking and stuff, because I really like cooking. Just need to figure out how to set that up. Water heater 2. Whoops. Oh, right. I'm not under all. Oh, it's a little bitty thing. All right. Hold on, let's get the shout. Wah. My fingers are moving faster than what I can actually type, apparently. Oh, did I not finish turning one of them? There we go. Hey, this is our last contract. Next time we play House Flipper, we'll be making our own home for ourselves, so that way we can sell the little one-room shack that we've been in. Although, I made that little one-room shack look pretty cute. Okay, here's the shower. How are you doing over there? Finally. Keep forgetting. The microphone's on the wrong side. I'm left-handed. Wrong button. Nope, wrong button. Too many people being jerks, huh? Sorry, I've looking at chat but not always reading out loud on what's going on. I'm still working on that. Okay, chest of drawers. Alright. Done in here. A decent looking bathroom. Please tell me you want me to paint the walls. Oh good, you do. Okay, awesome. Oh shit. I know I'm being kind of quiet. I don't know. Today's more one of my more quiet days, I guess. Usually a little bit more talkative, but been fighting off a migraine for the past week and I'm slowly losing to it. No, it's not. Oh dear lord, we're not putting in the striped one. Blue, orange, navy. I think we'll do the navy. Okay. shelf up. Go ahead, stick with white here. So hard to grab these. Wanted to leave a little bit of space in between them. There you go. I sold the white paint. Whoops. Let's go ahead and turn that off since I'm not in there anymore. Oh, that was you! Jesus, you startled the crap out of me. Yes! Don't judge me, I'm jumpy right now. I don't know why I'm jumpy right now. Some ender roots. Do it.
You gave me the power to survive. You gave me the will to live my life. Now that you push me away, I'm finding so hard.
There we go. First aid. Let's move you guys over here because they might want to keep you. And then four more waters. Food container. Large food container. Pickled cucumbers. Not pickles, pickled cucumbers. What is the difference again? I didn't figure there was one. Jar of tomato soup. They forgot the word tomato in there. Macaroni. Rice. Not gonna lie, this is kind of. I'm kind of enjoying this. Peanut butter. Canned meat is literally meatballs. Need this in here. So let's get started. Yep, I do need the white in here. Awesome. Light bulb. Amazing how just one tiny coat of paint makes a room look completely different. Even in a video game. Upper against stove. Okay. Oh no, let's line it up with the cabinet itself. There we go. That looks better. And you know what? With a shadow. Gray is a pretty color. And now I need to do that again. Let's get the stuff in here first, actually, and then move stuff around. Oh dear. Okay, yeah. We're moving stuff around again. Hopefully they'll have me install some storage space here. Yeah, no, it's okay. Nope, that won't go up there. That's okay. I have a storage thing on the table that works. Well, I think this stuff should go. Nope. I gotta go up there. Okay, well, I mean. There we go. I think it looks much better than it was starting to look. Move you over just a little bit. There we go. All right, let's make sure we turned out the lights on the way through. Okay, there we go. Awesome. And all of the jobs are 100% done. Ah, ha, ha. Perfectionist. Is that because I got 100% on all of the jobs? Fully complete every order, yeah. Says there's 26 achievements for this game. Well, there's an achievement in here for selling 50 houses, like 50. That's a lot of houses. All right, guys. That is what I wanted to accomplish today. I know that we're ending the stream a couple of minutes early, but I still have some stuff to take care of before I can go to bed. But I need to try to get some sleep before AJ wakes up later tonight. So thank you guys so much for coming out. I really appreciate it. Y'all are absolutely amazing for all the bits and stuff. Thank you so, so much about that. Thank you for the follows. And I will see you guys tomorrow evening. Do that awesome thing you do and stay yourselves. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.